This is the dinosaur. You need about a 6-inch tail. You make about a 4-inch fold twist. Followed by another one, just a little bit bigger. I'm going to make 2 1-inch bubbles and wrap it around your fold twist. I'm going to make a neck. Front leg, a foot, another foot, and the other leg. Make the body, the back legs, and then the tail. To make him into a dinosaur, or a dragon, sorry. You make another balloon with about a 3-inch tail. Make a 10-inch bubble and connect the about 6 little 1-inch bubbles. Another 10-inch bubble and connect them. And then you're going to take your needle or your scissors. And let the air out of the excess. Tie a knot. Attach the wings to the dinosaur. And now you have a dragon.